Hey, this is Mike again at Mass Brothers. This video is part two of a recovery we did on April 10th, 2019. We had heavy rainfalls that week, that day, and this is Highway 42S, I think about 5 miles just outside of Bandon. Took out part of the road, washed it out. 3 cars actually hit this hole, and this video is of the first vehicle that went into the hole. This is the last one we pulled out. The third vehicle actually didn't go all the way into the hole. It more or less skipped over the hole. From what I understand, the driver of this vehicle was getting out and looked up and saw headlights and wheels coming at him and decided to dodge and get out of the way. Hopefully you enjoy. The truck we're using on this recovery is what's classified as a rotator. It's a 60-ton rotator, meaning the boom on the truck rotates fully 360 degrees around the truck. This is actually the first official call where a police agency specifically requested we bring the rotator truck. So this is its first official job.
Go back right here.